What up people, Rishabh here. So today I'm actually kind of tired, so you won't see any energy in me. But I had to do the video every day, so here I am, with all the energy I have left for today. Let's see what we have today. Today's game we have Cortex Command. It's a retro based title. So without wasting any further time, let's just jump into it. So here we are in the game Cortex Command, and for some reason it refused to be captured full screen. So I had to resort to this window thing and shrinking it down and all that stuff. But nevertheless, let's continue to the campaign. Let's start the game. Okay, this time I'll play properly. What? Zombies don't have bombs? I mean, come on, what? Let me buy something, alright. I have... guns. Let me buy blunderbuss. Blunderbuss seems like a... Let's buy this blunderbuss. Alright. What else can we buy? Craft, rocket, MJ2. Bodies. We can buy bodies. Let's pick up blunderbuss. Here we have our blunderbuss. Come on, robot. What? It's of no use. I mean, can't get past them, so what's the use? That's right, zombies. I did kill you. What? The game mechanic isn't good. I mean, when will I get to play a good AAA game on this series? Oh no, no, no. Am I alive? I guess I have. How can I fail again? This game isn't good. I'm not liking it. Last try. This time I'll give some technology to me. AI skill should be unfair and so should be inferior. Starting goal should be infinite. Let's start the game once more. Let's see now what can we buy. Go to guns. I'm going for this. And we have the blunderbuss. Also I'm going for the RPG, an M60. And what else? An AK-47. This gun. I'll buy everything. This. Bombs. We going for bombs now? Well, this game has some serious bombs. We can even buy the presets directly. That's good. Tools. I don't want any tools. I'm just going to kill people. Buying everything, guys. Everything. Why can't he get up? Come on, man, why can't you get up? God, he has so many things and he still can't get up. Apparently I cannot get up to. Oh my god, I give up. I'm just going to move forward with this. This game is sadistic. Don't go there. Great. I'm done with this game. Sorry guys, I can't play this anymore. It's a freaking stupid game. That's all for today. I'm not even going to end. I'll see you in the next one. Namaste.